So here is an early 1970s English-made Eavestaff compact upright in a teak satin case. 85 keys, so slightly shorter than most uprights. Two pedals, a nice compact upright, ideal for the younger beginner.